my friends, my relatives, and finally, my two-year-old cousin is also asking the same question. What do you want to become? Who knows? I'm a tiny little girl who is studying just 9th standard. How can I tell them what I wanted to become? Sometimes I get confused to select Dairy Milk or 5-star chocolates. Sometimes I get confused to watch Prabhas movie or Allu Arjun movie. But here, people are expecting me to tell my future from now itself. I don't understand. How can I decide my future, which is going to happen after 20 years from now? My friend always tells me, do you know, Meghana, life without goal is like human without blood. What a funny comparison it is. Good morning, friends, teachers, and my dear spellbinders. I don't want to be like my friend Vaishnavi. Her goal always changes as per the monsoon season every year. Till the last week, she wanted to become a politician like Rahul Gandhi. Seriously, don't she find anyone else? Now today, she changed her goal to engineer. I decided one thing. When someone is asking me, what do I want to become? If I said, I have no goals, people might laugh at me and take me in a wrong way. So, nowadays I'm keeping myself ready with the answer which every one of us tells. I want to become doctor. Bhavani, what do you want to become? Shravanti, what's your goal? See, it's every child patent. I follow the same. That's me, Meghana, a girl with no goals, a girl with lot of dreams. Recently, one of my relative came to my house and asked me, Meghana, what's your ambition? I said proudly, Uncle, I want to become doctor. I could see the proud feeling in his face. Imagine my mother's face, my father's face, and that uncle's face if I said I have no goals. I'm a typical Hyderabad girl. My parents, my brother, that's my life. The most beautiful moments for me would be to see my mom smile, and the most heart-touching moment for me would be my dad saying, proud of you, Meghana. We tend to listen to success stories and the great achievements of many people, right? But everything seems to be small to me. After seeing my parents' hard work and their efforts they are putting to make me happy and make me feel proud always. Though my father lost his job due to some unavoidable situations, I never saw a sad or depressed face in him. Though my mother got married at a very young age, she never gave up on her studies and completed her PG and now working as a bank employee. One learning from my parents' life is to never give up on our dream. Whenever I think about them, I question myself, what I'm doing to make them happy? Is that I need to help in their daily works? Or is that I need to win an Olympic gold medal? Or is that I need to get a state first rank? Or is that I need to study well and do a good job in a multinational company? No, not at all. All this might give my parents a temporary happiness. But one thing I can do to make them happy is make them understand that I love them, I respect them, and by never talking against them. Though I don't have any goals set now, I'm very confident on my skills, my hard work, and I know my abilities to achieve anything which I wanted to. I'm still in the process to find myself and my goals. Though I casually tell that I'll become a doctor, who knows? I might really become a doctor. Who knows? I might become the CEO of multi-specialty hospital one day. Who knows? It's all the Almighty God decides. It's all our fate decides. It's all the strong desire, commitment, which decides what do you want to become. So, if someone is asking you what do you want to become, tell them, who knows? Thank you, audience, and over to the host.